Take this job and shove it. I ain't working here no more.
Such a long time ago, I was walking on a lonely road, getting tired of dreaming alone, like all the lonely people I had known. Seems like such a long time ago, there was no one who would share my song. I was just a boy far from home. I became a man when you came along. We spent the whole night talking. You said you'd like to see the sunrise, but in the gold of morning was nothing that I had.
Give me a head with hair, long, beautiful hair, shining, gleaming, streaming, flaxen, waxing. Give me down to there. Shoulder length longer.
Here, baby, there, mama. Everywhere, daddy, daddy,
hey. He was a famous trumpet man from old Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowin' reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Thank you. speeding bullets. More powerful than a locomotive. Able to leap tall buildings at a single bound. Look, up in the sky, it's a bird.
It's a plane.
You know, it's the completion of one of my long-term goals for 5 years is to get into a school and really have an impact. I know I'm not going to try and do it all in 1 year or 2 years or 5 years, but it's nice to feel that you're really a part of a school. And we haven't even started school yet, and I feel like that I put a part of Metro Elementary, and that makes me feel good.
The one you know by. Don't you ever ask them why. If they told you, you would cry. So just look at them and sigh. And know they love you.
Of tender years, I know the fears that your elders grew by, and so please help them with your youth. They see the truth before they can die.
Teach your parents well, their children's hell will slowly go by, and feed them on your dreams, the one they picked, the one you know by.
Well, first, Coyote has a new trail.
That's right, folks. We need to have some non-negotiables at this here party. Non-negotiables are, if you don't know what they are, ask somebody around your table. They've been to all the things and they know what non-negotiables are. You know? Non-negotiables for this party are, no crying. You gotta be happy at this party. This is a happy party. And no booing me. This pretty little lady over here, you can't be booing us up here. This is kind of like our little deal here. There's no lying. You gotta be professional at this party.
We got the new school year. Piece of cake. Whew. Man, took care of the first one. Come in. Peggy? Okay. She says, sit and relax. They come to you. Come in.
Señor Collins, yo tengo un problema grandísimo.
Nice to see you.
Mi problema es que Juanito se...
Come on in.
Señor...
Peggy! you know, what really can I help you with?
Juanito se ha mirado tres veces. Esta semana, ¿qué voy a hacer con este problema?
Johnny's peeing his pants for the third time this week. Ya mi a su mamá.
Ah, muchas gracias.
No problem. Go call your mother. Piece of cake and 88. Come in, everybody, come in, come in. No problem. Didn't I tell you to call Duke? You go, you get the red radio program.
Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way.